then mark the sound. Can't form the word that takes on flesh to enter where no flesh can go, to fill each other's emptiness. To the words and how they live between us, and to us and how we live between the words. And in between the sounds of words, I hear your silent sounding soul. Where one abides in solitude, who keeps us one when speech shall go? To the words and how